Hi everybody, I'm DansGaming. I'm here to talk to you guys today about Cyberpunk. And mostly just what I think and expect out of the game. I'm keeping my expectations low and within reason. I only expect this game to be the greatest thing I've ever experienced in my life. The game that all games will have to measure up to. A perfect, flawless, bug-free experience that I will talk about until my dying days. Okay, maybe not. I'm just kidding. I expect Cyberpunk to be a very good, immersive game that is up there with The Witcher, where the writing of each quest, even each side quest, is engaging and thoughtful and will probably set precedence to what quests can be in a world like that with guns and stuff. From what I've seen from combat, I think combat was The Witcher's Achilles heel and will probably be this game's Achilles heel, but I think it will be good enough for us to enjoy. I'm not expecting too much out of it. I expect it to be kind of like Deus Ex, where Deus Ex's combat was, you know, it's RPG-based, it's fun, it works, it's very stats-focused, but at its core, it was never really the highlight of the franchise. You know, it wasn't really like the clinching thing. It's not the most important part of the game, but it's going to be fun and it's going to be good, but it's just not going to blow us away, I don't think. Especially the melee combat. We've seen melee a couple of times, and the melee's looked a little rough, and it's coming out in less than a month, so a little over a month, sorry. And I'm not expecting too much out of it. So I expect the game to have a great story, a very immersive world. I expect it will be very, very polished and that there will be very few bugs, major gameplay bugs, lots and lots of little bugs. I'm sure you're going to see people clipping, some people not loading properly, some people glitching through doors, might have to reload a bit, but like not a lot of game-breaking bugs. And like performance will be okay. That's what I'm expecting. I think that we all are overhyping it. It has reached a level of hype that I haven't seen a game reach since I can remember. I cannot remember a game that was as universally hyped about as this one. Just think about all the games that we've been excited for. How many games have almost every single person been super hyped about? Maybe Grand Theft Auto might be a franchise that kind of has a broad net. But even with Grand Theft Auto, I don't think the expectation was as high as it is for Cyberpunk. I don't think, no matter how good the game is, that it could ever equal the messiah level of game that we are envisioning it to be. I think it's going to be a damn good game. One of the best games of of the past 10 years. It'll probably blow even The Witcher 3 away. But I don't think our fantasy of what it will be is achievable by any game in any studio. But I think it's going to be one of the best video games we've played. Not perfect, but it's good enough in the areas it needs to be to really be a game that we go back and play and play and revisit again and again, because it's just so good. Sort of like The Witcher 3. I love The Witcher 3. I love the story, the world. I like the combat. I think it's good, but I think the combat is the weakest link of The Witcher series, and this will probably be something similar with this one, but I don't care. I don't care about the combat. It isn't amazing in The Witcher. I think it's good enough for me to have fun and stuff. And let's be honest, Gwent, you know. I play The Witcher to play Gwent. I mean, come on. If I could have it. There's even a mod where you can, instead of doing real battles, Gwent everybody and everything. And it's hilarious. You should try it out if you want something fun. But yeah, for Cyberpunk, I expect it's going to be a damn good game. But I don't think any game could ever reach the hype level that we have for it, because it's just unattainable for anyone. So let me know in the comments below what you guys think. Do you think Cyberpunk will be like as good as even you think it's going to be? Or what are your expectations about it? Let me know in the comment sections down below, and I'll respond as many as I can. And again, if you like the video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and make sure you turn those notifications on. I'm DansGaming. Thank you for watching.